Hello friends, so today we'll be discussing about what is a Turan graph. So a Turan graph is a graph in which we have x number of vertices. Let's say we have 10 vertices, and so this is, let's say we call it n, and we have a given a r also. So let's say we are given 3. So we have to divide n vertices into 3 sets such that each of them is almost equal. So if we do a 10 divided by 3, it comes out to be 3.333. okay, so we take 3 vertices in one, 3 vertices in the another pair set of vertices, and 4 in the last one. So total is 10 vertices. So we divide something like this: 1 2 3 1 2 3 and 1 2 3 4. So these are the 3 different sets of vertices. So let's call them, I'm just rounding them, V1, V2, and V3. Okay. And let's call them V1, V2, and this is the V3. Okay. So they are all independent sets among themselves in this graph G. They are all independent sets. That is, none of them are adjacent if they are in the same set. However, if they are in different sets, then they must be adjacent. For example, this particular vertex, let's number them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1 and 5 belong to a different set, so they must be adjacent. Similarly, 1 and 4 also belongs to different sets, so they must be adjacent. This must be adjacent, this must be adjacent, this must be adjacent, this must be adjacent. This also must be adjacent. So, and similarly for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So they must be connected to all other vertices from all other different sets. So this is basically a special case of a k-partite graph as well, in which the k partitions into the independent sets are k-partite complete graph, in which the k partitions of these vertices into independent sets are almost of equal size. Here in this case, 3, 3, and 4. And it's forming a complete graph in the sense all the vertices from different sets are connected to each.